your face when I said I'll never let you go. When all those shadows almost killed your light, I remember you said, don't leave me here alone. But all that's dead and gone and passed.
Hey,
Stuart.
Okay, so I'm currently at the Hunger Games premiere. I got my wristband. And today we are just doing the whole tapping out process, and then tomorrow is Okay, so we are currently still at the Hunger Games. It's day one of the campaign, but it's only one day, so it's the first day, and we're just chilling here. And I'm currently eating, as you can tell, and I have my wristband all ready for the premiere tomorrow. And there's like all these things going on because people are getting interviewed, and then one of the people from the cast is over there taking pictures. But we got pictures of her, and the line keeps going to get pictures of her.
What?
I mean, we're just setting up like their tents and stuff like that. And so yeah, so I will talk to you guys later. These are just like all the people from the Lakers game. There's like a Lakers team today, where it's just the shop or something like that. I'm not quite sure, but they're all just chilling. I'm over here with some new friends that I just met. Yes, I'll say hi to you.
Hi.
You can say your name.
Your name? Alex.
Gabby.
And we're just right here waiting in line for the Hunger Games. Well, to meet some of the cast members, and the premiere for the Hunger Games is tomorrow. Am I all free? Hey guys, okay, so we're still here at the premiere, and we're still tapping out. It's like the nighttime already, and we've done already the meet and greet of the cast members. It was fun. They're all super nice to see, and so far we've been having a great time. And holding the camera is my friend Colin. I hardly get any sleep on these kind of things, I'm so hyper, and I'm just out there, so I can reach and get that much sleep, so I gotta drink some coffee, okay? So I'm gonna show you guys the campsite. Now, the campsite isn't as big as if you guys have seen in my previous videos of Breaking Dawn and the campsite there. I'll link the links down below if you guys haven't seen them. These are wristbands, we gotta show you here. That's why this place is really secure, because like, you can't pass without wristbands. I'm currently just walking around LA, and today is the Hunger Games premiere, and I'm just like waiting, cause like this is how it goes. Like, there's gonna be Hunger Games premiere, we're gonna get on the red carpet, people have like the wristbands and stuff like that, as you can see, and we're gonna get like on the red carpet, and, but we need to, I'm pretty distracted. Well, anywho, the premiere is around 4-6-ish, and then the movie is actually around 7-8. And then there's an after party after that. And yeah, so I'm just like chilling around here. I'm gonna walk around while it's 12 o'clock because it's currently like 9 or 10 o'clock. Like I'm gonna go walk around all day. And I'll talk to you guys later. I just came back from my little journey to the point, which is like a few streets down. It's still not far. But yeah, so I'm almost done now.
Don't you dare look out your window, darling, everything's on fire. The war outside our door keeps raging on. Hold on to this lullaby, even when the music's gone. Just
Streaming down your face when I said I'll never let you go.